Humans are weird. Although we are mammals, we have very little body hair. While other animals communicate, we have language. We have evolved unusually large brains for our body size and have developed complex cultures. But perhaps oddest of all, unlike any other mammal, humans walk on two rather than four legs, a locomotion known as bipedalism. In this course, we will examine this unusual form of locomotion in detail. How do we walk on two legs? And how are our skeletons and our muscles different from those of other animals? And how did this happen? And why? Let's go back into the distant past and examine fossilized bones and footprints to figure out when and why we started walking on two legs. Journey through the rich human fossil record and discover that our understanding of human evolution as a linear progression is dead wrong. Our evolutionary history and the history of walking was much more complex and interesting than that. But what does this have to do with you? Discover how babies take their first steps and how their skeletons both allow them to do this and change as a result. And examine how the apparent downsides of bipedalism, the aches and pains in your feet, knees, and back, may have actually laid the foundation for some of the social behaviors that make us human. Hi, I'm Jerry De Silva, an associate professor of anthropology at Dartmouth College. Join me as we take an interdisciplinary approach to studying how and why humans move bipedally. Dive with me into the sciences of anthropology, biomechanics, anatomy, evolution, and paleontology to explore something deeply human: upright walking.